So, this guy's meeting you off the Western Highway just before Bonito Bay. You got any friends who, like, totally overreact when you say something? Well, my friend Javi's kinda like that a few years ago. He goes full hermit, like, stealing food from trash cans, talking to the trees, jerking it with squirrels type hermit. I mean, I know guys who go into hiding and don't even change their golf club. Yeah, the cops are not that smart or motivated. Where are we? Okay, slight change of plans. So, it would appear that some of Avi's paranoia might have been somewhat justified. Our call got picked up, they came after him, and he ran. Now he's holed up in a hut on some small island off the coast, surrounded by about 20 government agents. Much as I'd love to hang him out to dry, he's our only shot at this. And well, it's kind of our fault, so... So, I'm sending you to a rental place on Inocino Road. Pick up some sea sharks and get out to the island.
It was at this moment that he knew. He fucked up.
Never should have stuck my head out. No, 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 it was cool. Don't answer the phone to Lester Crest. All right, all right. Let's go. Let's get out of here. We'll be right back.
it!
Are you a cop?
I'm not a cop. I'm helping Lester. Have you done it?
What?
Has he done it?
Well, I don't have the Pacific Standard frequency here. I don't have my tools.
Ain't that convenient. I've got some tools. Come on. Lester will meet you back at your place. And don't worry, the transponder will be ready for the job.